just a new spirit of freedom, a new spirit of joy. The Lord says you even were struggling with doubt today.
Oh yeah.
Fear. The Lord says today's a new day. It's not anything you do, it's what he does. Just freedom. Freedom. So Holy Spirit, get in there. Father, redirect her daughter's spirit. Her daughter's spirit, her daughter's spirit, her daughter's spirit, her daughter of the Father, daughter of the good, good Father. And just restore the relationship that it is a good Father. That it is a good Father. He's always been, but it hasn't always been through you that he's been a good Father. The Lord says, I restore that now. See sunlight. And the supernatural again. Breaking through the clouds of disappointment, disillusionment. It's like living in Seattle, just being in gloom and darkness. Lord says, receive sunlight. Receive sunlight. Receive sunlight. The Lord is my help, I shall. Reveal yourself as the great reward, Lord, in your mind. Let it be in here right now, Lord. The great reward. Our sheep in the body, the sheep in the body. Our sheep in the body. Our sheep in the body. All those places where confusion reigned. Friendship, believing, trust, joy, faith, gentleness, goodness, hope, peace, and love. Glory, 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 glory. Identity is God fully. Fully God. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. As a daughter, as a daughter, as a daughter, as a daughter, as a daughter. Break up old mindsets. Old mindsets. Old mindsets. Broken off. Broken off. Peace is a river that flows by sin. Peace is a river. Yes. Yes. Begin anew. Begin anew. Begin anew. It says, walk with me daily as if you knew nothing. And let me reteach you everything you need to know. Nothing else matters in the past. Newness is if you knew nothing about Jesus, nothing about the Father, nothing about all that stuff, other than you've been made right, you're a daughter, you're baptized in righteousness. So we just flush all the rest of the past gone right now. Flushed. In the name of Jesus. The Lord says to just say, I start over. The Lord says he equips you to heal the sick. Heal the sick, receive healing, receive healing. Let there be no more doubt in your mind. Doubt is not allowed because it's not either identity as a daughter or righteousness. So it doesn't get to cover you guys. So Lord, put that healing on her. More tongues of fire on her mouth. More prophetic on her ears. double portion of the anointing. Receive more prophetic, more healing, more prophecy. Double the prophecy God gave me, double the tongues, double the healing. Receive that in the name of Jesus. We drop it in fresh in a new area, a new beginning for your soul. The Lord speaks sweetness to your mouth. She shakes off all the past. All the past. All the past. Shook off. Shook off. Shook off. Shook off. Shook off. Let's just consider yourself a new believer. New, fresh, clean slate. Nothing to work through, nothing to fight through, because there's nothing there. And he says, I'll build a new one, because the old house was not working.
Not working.
Yes, Lord. He says, and when you try and bring in the old stuff, he says, no, put that brick back. It belongs with the old house. We don't live there anymore. Washed away. All shame washed away. All pride washed away.